Hello again. It's been a while since I posted. The missions you're about to see are really frustrating. I'm going to give you the whole lowdown now and we'll get right into it. The first one is that mission where you fight wave after wave of enemies in a downed warship, and it's a cool mission except for when you have to do it like 30 times because you're bad at this game like me. So I'm not very vocal in there because I've been playing the mission a lot throughout many days. I don't know if I should admit that actually. And I was really concentrating and was very happy to finish it when I did. The other thing is the last mission of the Kestrel Lancers campaign. I don't know if I should let you know now, but let's just say that the Federated Commonwealth and us, we spoke about it, we had an agreement, and we all agreed that what I had contributed up to that point was good, and they appreciated it, and we're still in good standing with them. That's how I'll put that. And that's reflected truly in the reputation we have with them. We're still getting discounts in their stores, they're still paying us more for stuff we sell them, giving us better negotiation in contracts, all that stuff. So just keep that in mind. Enjoy the video. This is it. Well, let's see what's up. This song came on. That means that this is the run. Okay. Oh, you. That cicada is just holding still. Alright, let's go. Oops, that was dumb. Any of those gonna track? Nope. Dead. Let's get that Firestarter. I would love to take that Firestarter down. It'd be a way to bring my guys this way. And he'll be one of the first to approach us. Because the Vindicator will want to keep its distance. Which you'll actively be able to see. Hey! Pop, 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 pop. Ooh, a spider. That guy. That was beyond insane. Oh my gosh. Like, is everyone okay? Quit running into each other! Because you're driving me crazy. Okay, go. Oh, I love that the Phoenix Hawk has stayed out of it. That bodes well. Thunderbolt's usually in a little bit better shape than that. That's cause for concern. Sit down, Javelin. Oh. Yeah, he's in trouble. Punching the heck out of our guy. Okay, some good hits. Go cataphract, go cataphract. Get rid of his arms for you. Oh. Oh. Wow. Yeah, I gotta shut down. I don't wanna blow up again. Thank you. Once again, this continues to be the run. This hunchback's done, man. Come on. Alright, so they're starting to come up. Okay, we're all looking okay-ish. Go. Come on. We are such idiots, man. I will take care of the archer. The archer is mine. Got the archer. Shutting down. Quit shooting at me. Sweet. Yeah, we got this. I love how the Battle Master is just hanging out there, though. Nope, too far. Oh, leave me alone. There he is.
That guy.
Got his PPC. Okay, I'm running away. He'll focus on me for a bit while my boys will attack him. I will cool down. There's a Vindicator. This guy, man. Come on. Get in. Actually, no. Stay with me. Stay with me. Got you. Too far. They just love me. Jeez.
Commander, if we're gonna survive this, we need every mess we can get. Do your best to protect my men.
Just what exactly do you think I've been doing? Like, not my best? Because that's absurd. Get this Marauder. Come on, he's in the middle of you. You got him surrounded. Blast him. I gotta back off. Griffin. Okay, some good hits. The Griffin's gonna act as a sniper. Oh no, oh no. I'm on the wrong side of the wall. Gotta move. Dude, you need to stop your complaining. Okay, side torso. Dead. This Marauder's dead. Yeah. Yep, this is not good. Oh, no, you stay away from me. But at the same time, keep coming at me. Yeah. Okay, my arm got taken out. Gotta go. Gotta go. I'm not messing with you. I'm not messing with you. Attack him. He's the last one. No, there's two more. Shoot. What's the other one? The other one's the other... Vindicator, right? Come on, dragon. Last Vindicator. Did we do it? We did it. Oh my goodness. That was ridiculous. There's just the three of us left. Everyone else is dead. Well, the mechs are dead anyway. Wow. Well, what a way to end it. Finally, we get to continue on this campaign.
The Creator Cobras have provided us with the location of a series of powerful ECM arrays that have been disrupting long-range comms across the entire Sorna system. If we destroy enough arrays within the region, we should be able to pierce the localized disruption field and get a message out to the system's jump point. We need to destroy these ECM arrays in order to have any hope of getting a message off-world. If we don't succeed, well, we'll all most likely die here, Commander.
Oh, lovely. No pressure at all for the likes of us, eh?
I know it's hard to hear, but it's the simple truth. We've had our successes. McCarran's armored cavalry still has four regiments of troops on Sorna. It's a simple numbers game. The reality is, we don't have enough forces to come out ahead. Even with the Creator Cobras and Screaming Eagles, we need reinforcements. And with the system's HPG down, the only way that we can ever hope of beating them is if we get a message back to Davion Command through a buried message by Junction. Bringing down these ECM arrays is our only chance of doing that. I'm not exaggerating when I say that this time, all our lives are depending on this. So good luck, Commander.
Alright, so I had a problem with my mic here, so I will just do some live commentary. As you can tell, I came along the left side here to try to get some cover from that bank. Some AC-10 riflemen. So I'm just keeping my friends as support, and I'm just rushing the raid targets. Not enough juice to get up there with my one jump jet. There's another ECM tower down.
Something I'm willing to do. We're preparing to make our last stand. Finish the mission, Commander.
Luckily, on this mission, they talk a lot, so I don't have to do too much as far as making up for my equipment malfunction. But yeah, here we are, just continuing taking out these ACM towers. These things are looking pretty good. Just two more, it appears. Up to this point, my friendly mechs are looking okay. Here's one they hide behind a concrete wall, those dastardly individuals. I'm exposed while I'm trying to take them out because there wasn't wide enough for my Jenner to fit through. Here the frame rate suffers a little bit, as it's wont to do.
This is Arden Sortek of the Davion Heavy Guards, calling all surviving forces of the Federated Suns. We have reached Sarna's atmosphere and are available to reinforce on your position. Is anyone out there? Please respond.
We are. We're out here. We're out here. Lost my Agincourt right there. Of course, the exfil's on the other end of the map. While my archer gets shot to pieces, opening me up to get shot to pieces. Uncool. Alright, we made it. Thankfully, Rihanna doesn't give me her life story. She'll do that where you'll cross into the threshold and she'll just keep talking and talking, and meanwhile, all your guys are getting blown up. Anyway, so that's it.
Alright. So here we're preparing for our next mission. We have 0 days to prepare. So all we can do is do an integrated combat turn, which only fixes some of the armor and refills ammo bins. So if you look at the state of my mechs here, we're in no state to continue. The next mission's a pretty big battle in the city with a lot of medium and light mechs, a few heavies, and it wasn't viable. So the Federated Commonwealth and I had a discussion and they agreed to let us sit it out. Thankfully, through a mixture of whatever support they could get and grit and determination, the mission was successful. We just weren't involved in it. So that's going to be that. I aborted the campaign and I bailed with the consent of the Federated Commonwealth, and it's okay because they still like us. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.